Hi everyone, welcome back. In this session, I am going to explain about the topic letter series. Letter series is very important in all competitive examinations, especially banking, railways, SSC, UPSC and CSAT. And also it is very important in various sentence examinations like CAT, MAT, GRE, TOEFL and also GATE. So in this session, I am going to explain about two letter series. In the last session, I already explained few problems based on single letter series. Now in this session, I am going to explain about two order letter series. See here, what is the question given in this problem? See here the letters are. First, whenever you are solving two letter series or three letter series, first of all, what you have to do is, first you have to see all first letters, write down all first letters in each and every term. In each and every term, what are the first terms? A, B, C and D, after that question mark. Here A, B, C, D, first letters are A, B, C, D. These are the first letters in each and every term. So automatically, just by seeing these numbers itself, we can directly said that A, B, C, D, all these letters are in consecutive manner. So next letter must be E. Next letter must be E. After that, observe the second letters. What are the second letters here? N, O, P, Q. If you observe all second letters, N, O, P, Q, these letters are also in consecutive manner. So after Q, what is the next letter? That is R. Therefore, in place of this question mark, our answer should be first letter is E and second letter is R. Therefore, in place of question mark, what is the answer? E, R is the answer after A, N, B, O, C, P and D, Q. After DQ, the next two ordered series is ER. ER is the answer for this question. Next one. See here. Here, what are the letters and numbers which are given in the problem? First, see the letters. D, all first letters. If you observe all first letters, D, G, K, N, R. After that, what is the next letter? These are first letters. If you write down the letters with its respect to numbers, this is 4, 7, 11, 14 and this one is 18. Now, once observe the gaps. Here it is plus 3, next one plus 4, again plus 3, next one plus 4. Here the logic between two consecutive letters, that is plus 3 plus 4 plus 3 plus 4. So next one must be plus 3 only. Alternatively, plus 3 and plus 4. Next one must be plus 3. 18 plus 3, which is equal to 21. We know that 21 is nothing but U. 21 is nothing but what? U. And coming to second letters, observe all second letters. What are the second letters given in this series? Second letters are F, J, next M, Q, T. After that, what will come? Here, write down the numbers with its respect to letters. Here, the number 6. Here it is 10, 13, next 17, next 20. Here, the logic is plus 4. Plus 3, plus 4, plus 3. Here the logic is plus 4, plus 3, plus 4, plus 3. So obviously here also the logic is following plus 4, plus 3 alternatively. And the next logic is plus 4. 20 plus 4, which is equal to 24. Therefore 24 is nothing but we know that 24 is equal to X. 24 is equal to letter X. Therefore, in place of question mark, first letter is U and second letter is X. First letter is U and second letter is X. That will come at this question mark. Next one. See here. Here the letters. B G M T dash. And after that, second one, second letters are E K M, sorry, E K R Z. After that, what will come? See here, first write down the numbers 2 7 13 20. If you observe the logic here, here it is plus 5, next one is plus 6, next one is plus 7, and the next one must be plus 8. Plus 5 plus 6 plus 7 plus 8, 20 plus 8, which is equal to 28. Guys, but we have the letters from 1 to 26 only. What will happen if number is more than 26? What will happen if number is more than 26? Again, if any number is greater than 26, again it starts with A only. It means that if you take 27, here up to 26 we know that 26 is equal to Z. If the number is 27, then again it starts with A. 28 is equal to B. It means that we can write A is equal to either 1 or else 27. Likewise, you can take for every 26 letters of cycle, it will change continuously. But most of the cases in examination point of view, he may go for up to 2 cycles. That is from 27 to 52, that is also 1 cycle. You just keep keep it in mind one point, that is whenever the number is crosses 26, you just subtract 26 from that number. 28 is more than 26, so subtract 26 from that number, you will get 2. You will get 2. Therefore, 2 is equal to the letter B. 2 is equal to which letter? B. Here the gaps, once check out the gaps, plus 5, plus 6, plus 7, plus 8. 20 plus 8, which is equal to 28. 28 is nothing but 2. First letter is completed. Now, write down second letter's numbers. This is 5, 11, next 18, next one is 26. Here the gaps are plus 6, plus 7, plus 8. Plus 6, plus 7, plus 8, and next one must be plus 9. As it is ending with the Z, so obviously which is nothing but plus 5 only, plus 9 only. So 9 is equal to, we know that 9 is equal to I. 9 is equal to what? I. Therefore, first letter is B and second letter is I. First letter is B and second letter is I. Therefore, in this question mark, our answer should be BI. BI is the right answer for this question. Guys, I hope you enjoy the session. Thank you. Thank you very much for watching.